Well. What is up, guys, and welcome back. Yes, back to Prototype, the first one. We had a part 9 or 8 or something to that nature. I hope you guys have been enjoying this. I obviously see these guys over here. So, guess who's getting yoked up today? And absorbed. And let's skip the movie. Let's go to the mission at hand. Alright, so we're gonna go and get us a little movie time. Movie time is so much fun when you feel like you need to blow up. Because you ate something that wasn't tasty. So, really? Why kick the door? Just go to the mission, bro.
So, what did Raglan have to say?
Dana, I'm sorry.
She said, Dana, I'm sorry.
I didn't know how to tell you.
I need to know why. Why was
they made way and I need to stand?
It's alright, Alex. It's fine. Look, no matter what, you're still my brother. What is it?
Shh, wait. Hold on.
Oh no! That thing has my sister! Go after him! Okay, run. Now, jump, glide. All right, your distance is getting a little bit better.
Over.
right when I get my stuff. It doesn't seem to be working. A lot faster.
Strike package Bravo is away. Repeat, Bravo is away.
Strike package deploy. You may fire freely.
How am I falling behind?
Dana!
I had no idea why Green took my sister. Revenge, bait for a trap. All I knew is I had to get her back. These infected are like animals. But there's something more. Like a hidden hand guiding them. The hive mind became my only chance. It was a clue to find Dana. I thought by consuming infected minds, I could follow the link and that would lead me to the one that took her. But then I realized, I had the means. I had Black Watch cornered. I had their cancer weapon. I could put a stop to this right at the source if I could just get close enough to Green. So I find Dana, kill Green, stop the madness. Seemed worth a shot. Oh yeah, they're headless. An infected army without a leader. It's only a matter of time before they're wiped out.
And if there are other leaders out there?
No. They're all dead. All dead. Except me.
Okay, I can stick with that. I really could. Okay. Man. Not bad. Not in the button. Matter of fact, what I need to be doing is actually absorbing some folks. I'm in midair. There we go. Please, we'll never know I was there. Not a lot of points, but this whatever. We're not here for the points right now anyway. We're here for the story time. Matter of fact, what kind of upgrades do... Oh, never mind, wrong one. What kind of upgrades do we have? Wow, 5. Wow. It's the max, baby. You're still marked. Wow. 6. Wow. Long shot grav. I like that, but I don't have that. Max jumping. I need that max jumping. 40. 50. Oh, Lord. And I ain't got none of these. Wow, I don't have any of these. Yo. So we got all these that we have to achieve. Stealth. Consume. I did have all that. I did not even know how much I had. I didn't know I had a lot. I just assumed that I had. Look. Alright, so we're not gonna spend all that, so we got some new upgrades. Let's go! I didn't look, I thought I just had like 70,000. But hey, I guess I have more than that. To the doctor, and not even for a checkup.
I need to find the hunter that took Dana.
This hunter you're looking for seems to be a variant of the species. It fulfills a leader role. The other hunters do right. If you can find and consume a leader, it may give you indications where the focus of the virus is.
My only concern right now is Dana.
They're hunters. I know the one that took Dana. If I can find him, then I can consume him. Then I can find her.
I'm sorry I keep going out. I'm feeding my face. I'm really hungry. Man, days like this just don't get like you. You know? So So after this mission, guys, we're gonna end the video. Basically, this is what we're gonna have to trying to get as much work as I can done before. You know, going to bed or going to work. I try my best. I do what I can. People have lives, most definitely, and not way of what I'm saying. Instead of the blade, let's go with the fist. Let's go with the fist and the armor.
Him like the others. This isn't working. Maybe Ragnar can tell me what's different about the leaders.
Oh, I need one alive. I need help.
Matter. Grenade, hostile contact. Request strike. Red Crown, FN1 Alpha, request strike team support. Urgent.
Red Crown, confirming deployment of strike package. Over.
Permission granted. Send the strike package into the kill box.
Marines, your Tornado 7-9er. We're here and looking to engage. I say again, looking to engage.
HQ, painted target at 80 meters. Bring in strike team.
Thing someplace where Ragman can take a look at it.
All units disperse and await your orders. Over.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay, I got his attention.
It's just you and me now.
Run it back. I'm hungry.
Alone at last, huh? Stay right there.
Alright, good. Okay, good. Alright guys, hit that like button, subscribe and share. Don't forget to follow us on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. Mission complete. Food in my belly. Good company to see. You don't know who I am. I gotta throw up two people. Alright guys, I'll see you guys next time. Like I said earlier.